Hi friends, this is Sudarshan. Welcome to iWordsoft India, your ultimate resource to learn anything. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to make this image, this black background, into a transparent image. Actually, transparency and image processing cannot be handled in Inkscape. There is a separate free program, GIMP Image Editor. So we will just take a bit look at GIMP image editor, because without GIMP we cannot make this image transparent. Okay, so I will select this image, file, export to bitmap. First I will convert this image into a bitmap. I'll put it on a desktop, my image. I can browse from here, then export. Now this image is exported. I can see it on my desktop. So here is that image. Right click, open with GIMP image editor. Now this image editor, GIMP image editor, will open. So this, go to colors, color to alpha. This is important, color to alpha. Now there is nothing happened. Just select color from here. This black background I want to turn it into transparent. So I will select this color, black color. Okay, see, now this black background is converted into transparent. Okay, now save this, Control S. Okay, now whenever you import this image again, this space and this space is actually not important. So I will do image auto crop. It is automatically cropped. Now Control S, it is saved, close, and I'm going to import that image here, transparent image. Import, recent. This is an image, this is a transparent image. This image you can put anywhere on your screen. Okay, the Superman logo, and you can put any background to this. Okay, so thank you very much and see you next time in a different tutorial. Have a good day. Goodbye.